The good news is you've got your LED lights installed. The bad news is you still have to figure out how to control them. Hey, it's Justin here, and in this video, we're going to show you why and how the Trigger Accessory Control System 6 Shooter makes controlling your accessories so much easier. We'll get to the installation process of the 6 Shooter here in a minute, but first, what is a 6 Shooter? The 6 Shooter is a control module that uses built-in Bluetooth and RF technology with a wireless remote rocker that can be mounted inside the truck without drilling through the firewall. The hardest part of this whole install is figuring out where to mount the trigger. Trigger recommends to mount it as close to the battery as possible. It's only three wires, a positive, a negative, and a 12-volt accessory wire. We have our 12-volt power connected directly to the battery, but if your truck isn't a daily driver or you don't plan on using it all the time, we recommend putting it to keyed power. That's because the trigger does have a slight draw and will draw down your battery over several weeks if not used. So once you get your trigger mounted and wired up to power, installing your accessories is really easy. You take one of the six supplied pigtails from Trigger, wire it to your accessory, and then just plug it into your trigger system. The best part about the whole trigger system is that you don't have to run any wires through the firewall. All your switches are contained in this nice little wireless panel. If you don't want to use your switch panel, then you can use Trigger's app. It controls your lights all the same. In the app, you can name your accessories, adjust your brightness, use a strobe function, and also set a battery voltage cutoff so your lights don't make your truck go dead. That's all there is to it, and it's relatively easy to install and kind of fun to use too. I'm Justin with Summit Racing. I'll catch you next time.